अस्सलाम वालेकुम, गुड मॉर्निंग। माय नेम इज राजा सलीम अख्तर। वेलकम इन दिस न्यू वीडियो। बिफोर टू वॉच द फर्दर वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल, लाइक द वीडियो, क्लिक ऑन बेल आइकन, शेयर द वीडियोस। एक्सटेंडेड मीन वैल्यू थ्योरम, टेलर्स थ्योरम विद लग्रांजिस फॉर्म ऑफ रिमाइंडर स्टेटमेंट। इफ ए फंक्शन एफ इज सच डेट फंक्शन एफ कामा फर्स्ट डेरिवेटिव ऑफ फंक्शन एफ कामा सेकंड डेरिवेटिव ऑफ एफ कामा सो ऑन कामा एन माइनस वनथ डेरिवेटिव ऑफ एफ आर कंटिन्यूस ऑन द क्लोज इंटरवल ए कामा ए प्लस एच एंड nth डेरिवेटिव ऑफ फंक्शन एफ एग्जिस्ट in the open interval a comma a plus h, then there exists a real number theta where theta belongs to open interval 0 comma 1 such that this formula is known as Taylor's development of a function in a finite form with n plus 1th terms as Lagrange's form of remainder after n terms. Proof: we consider a function of the form phi of x is equal to f of x plus a plus h minus x into f dash of x plus a plus h minus x square over 2 factorial into f double dash of x plus so on plus a plus h minus x raised power n minus 1 over n minus 1 factorial into n minus 1th derivative f of x plus x plus h minus x raised power n over n factorial into capital A, which satisfies all the conditions of Rolle's theorem on the closed interval a comma a plus h, where capital A is a constant to be determined such that phi of A is equal to phi of a plus h. Step 1. Using the condition phi of a is equal to phi of a plus h, we can write phi of a, putting here x is equal to a, we can obtain as equal to phi of a plus h can be obtained from here by replacing x by a plus h. We have f of a plus h plus this term will be 0, 0, 0, 0. Note it. And it can be written as f of a plus h is equal to f of a plus h into f dash of a plus h square over 2 factorial f double dash of a plus so on plus h raised power n minus 1 over n minus 1 factorial into n minus 1 derivative f of a plus h raised power n over n factorial into capital A, equation 1. Step 2. Differentiating phi of x with respect to x. We have phi dash of x equal to f dash of x plus considering first function and second function, that is u into v. We can write derivative of first function is minus 1 into second function same as f dash of x plus first function same into derivative of second function as f double dash of x. Note it. Plus similarly derivative of first function is this second function same plus first function same derivative of second function. Note it. F triple dash of x plus so on plus derivative of first function is this into second function plus first function same into derivative of second function, which is nth derivative plus derivative of the last term is this. We see that this term cancel with this term cancel with this term, similarly so on. We only have this term and this term can be written as phi dash of x is equal to a plus h minus x raised power n minus 1 our n minus 1 factorial common into nth derivative f of x minus capital A. Since phi of x satisfies all the conditions of Rolle's theorem on the closed interval a comma a plus h, therefore there exists a real number theta between 0 and 1 such that phi dash of a plus theta h equal to 0. This implies, putting here x is equal to a plus theta h, we have, this implies nth derivative f of a plus theta h minus capital A equal to 0. This implies capital A is equal to nth derivative f of a plus theta h. Putting in equation 1, we have Maclaurin's development with Lagrange's form of remainder statement. If a function f is such that function f comma f dash comma f double dash comma so on comma n minus 1 derivative f are continuous on the closed interval 0 comma x and nth derivative f exists in the open interval 0 comma x, then there exists a real number theta where theta lies between 0 and 1 such that f of x is equal to f of 0 plus x into f dash of 0 plus x square over 2 factorial f double dash of 0 plus so on plus x raised power n minus 1 over n minus 1 factorial into n minus 1th derivative f of 0 plus x raised power n over n factorial nth derivative f of theta x. Proof: we know that Taylor's theorem with Lagrange's form of remainder on the closed interval a comma a plus h is this. Since here closed interval a comma a plus h is equal to closed interval 0 comma x, this implies a is equal to 0 comma x is equal to a plus h. This is equal to 0 plus h because a is equal to 0. This implies x is equal to h or h is equal to x. Therefore, putting a is equal to 0, h is equal to x in the above Taylor's theorem, we have f of x is equal to f of 0 plus x into f dash of 0 plus x square over 2 factorial into f double dash of 0 plus so on plus x raised power n minus 1 over n minus 1 factorial n minus 1 derivative f of 0 plus x raised power n over n factorial into nth derivative f of theta x. Hence the proof.